Good morning, ma'am. I am Tejaswini, passing BCom second year. Now I am going to explain logical DBMS architecture. DBMS is a very large complex which provides reliable management of large amount of data. The architecture of a typing database which explains database concepts, structure and capabilities of a DBMS. There are two different views of architecture of a DBMS. The first one is physical level architecture and the second one is logical level DBMS architecture. Now I'm going to explain logical DBMS architecture. It is deals with how the data is stored and presented to the users, and it is also described how the data is there in the database and perceived by the users. It is also known as three-level architecture because in this level again it divided into three levels. The first one is physical level and the second one is conceptual level and the third one is external level. The physical level, it describes the structure of physical storage of data in the database. It is closest to the physical storage. And in this physical level, the data should be stored in the form of small bits at lowest level and it can be viewed in the form of files at highest level. It is also known as internal level. The second one is conceptual level. Conceptual level, it describes the structure of all database in the database system. And it is also known as data model. It hides some physical storage data of the physical level and it representation of entire the data of the conceptual level. And the third one is external level. External level, it is also known as view level. In this, the data should be hide sometime and again which is required to the user that want only it should be presented to the users. Thank you.